المارون دوامه كويس.
zu unserem Kulturpreis.
Doesn't need resources, it just would need a little bit of thinking, a little bit of commitment to guarantee human rights and human dignity. And these are the things that make me really, really, really angry. Queuing up without a clear ticket system. Children who are separated from their fathers and their parents. Showers for women who are organized like a peep show. These are things that cost nothing and are not changed until now.
Dass wir ein winzig kleines redaktionelles Erratum in unserem Bericht haben.
First we started to be good. Then we realized that being good perhaps leads to many more refugees. Not so many, not above our share would be in Europe, but increasingly, and suddenly somebody started panicking. Standards dropped, everybody said no, and now we are in a situation where we're far beyond average and far beyond basic human rights conditions. We are violating strictly, purely and clearly the human rights of unaccompanied minors, of refugees, of women, and all the people that are seeking support and protection in Austria.
Das war sowohl die medizinische Leitung.